respond by doing. And speaking for Bridget today, we ask you to make a profession of faith by responding.